Oi, I'm Ricardo Filgueira, your Portuguese teacher. And now you're going to learn the difference between saco and sacola. This is a sacola. Now we have a saco. Did you notice the difference? A saco doesn't have handles, alças. Now take a look at some objects that have the word saco. Saco de lixo. Saco de pancada. Corrida de saco. Saco de dormir. And one more thing. Saco is masculine. And sacola is feminine. So we say o saco, a sacola. That's it. See you in the next video. Tchau.